Avantura Choppers, a Mumbai-based chopper manufacturer, has launched its two swanky motorcycles Avantura Rudra and Pravega in India. The Avantura Rudra costs 23 Indian rupees and 90 pays lakhs, and the Avantura Pravega will set you back by 21 Indian rupees and 40 pays lakhs, both ex-showroom, Mumbai. The Mumbai-based company has drawn inspiration from the Sanskrit terms Avainindra and Tura for its name. Customers can customize their bike to their preferences, and will be RI certified at the time of delivery. The Avantura Rudra and Pravega share a 2000cc V-twin motor with air cooling from S&S. The engine mates with a 6-speed transmission from Rivera, and transfers the power via belt drive. US brand, Progressive supplies the suspension components, and the brake calipers are by French brand Behringer. The turn signals are from the German company Kellermann. The motorcycle features handcrafted seat from Mustang. The Rudra comes with a 17-liter fuel tank and weighs 344 kilograms, curb, while the Pravega gets a 21-liter fuel tank and tips the scales at 347 kilograms, curb. The Rudra is longer than the Pravega, at 2,908 millimeters. The Pravega is 2,627 millimeters long. The pre-order for the motorcycles will commence at the India Bike Week, which starts on November 24. The brand will be showcasing the bikes at the event as well. For more updates, subscribe MotoGuru.